Hey everybody, I'm here today to show you how to put a band-aid on a fingertip. This will be an easy tutorial, so let's get right into the video. Oftentimes, when people need to put a band-aid or a bandage on their fingertip, they just place it like this and it ends up coming off in like an hour, okay? Or even shorter sometimes. But there's a better way to do this. What you want to do is get your band-aid. We're actually going to cut either side in half. Like this. So I'm gonna get my scissors right here. I'm gonna cut this side in half just like that. Okay, as you can see, about that far in right there. Then I'm actually gonna cut this side in half just like this as well. Just like that. So I've basically just used the scissors to cut each side in half. Now what we're gonna do is with each side, we're gonna be placing it on the finger. So I'm gonna remove that side right there, place this on my fingertip, and this will work with any finger. And we're actually gonna be crossing these over to make it a little bit more narrow to fit the finger. So as you can see, I'm taking this side right here, I'm bringing it down like this, and I'm crossing it over. So I crossed it over, and I'm taking this side, crossing it over. As you can see right there, I crisscrossed them. We're gonna do the same thing with the other side over here. We remove that, okay? Sorry, got the band-aid sticking together, but it's all good. This side, we're gonna cross it over like that, and then with this other side right here, we're gonna cross it over like that. Make sure you place them down nicely, and this is actually gonna last much longer on your fingertip than just placing it over the fingertip, because this crisscross right here not only narrows it so it actually fits on your finger, as you can see, but it allows it to have more stick because you have two points of contact on either side instead of one point. You can see I can move my finger like this, and it's actually not gonna come out. Really, really easy way to put a band-aid on your fingertip. And that's it. It's a really simple tutorial. I just want to clarify how to do it properly, in my opinion. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.